Okay, we're good.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
Which, I mean, is fine in somewhat of a sense, but it's like, it just...
Oh yeah, that's human.
He is in the room? I think he walked away. That's a good start.
I hear... Where is he? Over there. I heard him. He's still in there.
I think he heard you, so he's probably in chase mode.
No, no, no.
He doesn't want to... Is he stuck on the door, or does he not want to come in the room? He's stuck on the door. Well, this just throws this away for the rest of the time, though.
What do you mean? No, he's close to me. I did it! I got him!
Interesting. Okay, well.
Alright.
Okay, well, I guess we just leave then.
This way.
Don't know what else we could do at this point, to be honest.
Well, we were... Actually, there was... I was watching over the footage. And for anybody that doesn't know, it's been about 10 days since we've played.
We're not friends anymore.
No, we're not. We're not friends anymore. After day 4, I just got rid of him. But no. What I mean to say is that... I remember we found some kind of door... Some kind of room, and we got kicked away from it.
We needed the night vision goggles to see the fucking invisible guys.
Speaking of, you bitch! Come here, get away from there. God, he's so fast.
We were trying to actually. We needed to go through the plague doctor's room, and then get to the other room.
Oh, that's right. We didn't know the code.
So, as I understand it, it does not come from a document.
Oh, does it not?
It does not. So this is, wait, can we get through?
No, we haven't turned it off. I assume that it's actually gonna be either the computer's room has light containment locked down.
No, it's not. I don't think it is. Where's 096?
Oh, shit.
Well, we actually can... Oh, I don't think it's in here. We just haven't figured out which one it... He's down there? Yeah, I would take those off.
The invisible dick is still... Oh. Oh, no. I made mistakes. I'm dead.
You made big mistakes.
I am
mistakes
dead, and I didn't even save. Motherfucker!
Okay, so we want to go to the bottom right.
No, it was close to where the bear was, wasn't it?
Well, no, it was... I think it's behind you.
Alright.
Just humor me. My memory of things is very bad, but I tend to remember geological locations pretty easily. I know it's on the right-hand side. It was on the right-hand side, because we had to run through the bear... It was in this hallway somewhere, on the bottom, I think, or... I don't know. I don't remember a lot of things.
Well, no, there is a way to get here, to get there from here, but I think we could have gone... I think it's down that hall. Which we could have just gone past the bear.
Well, bear's gone.
Well, I meant where the bear was.
Bear's gone, never return.
And that's not actually accurate. The bear could return.
7-3 is over there.
What is these human signs?
I think they're corpses.
Oh. Are you fucking challenged? Are you? How did you get out of there? Bitch.
Now put him in the room right next to you.
I don't think I could get out in time.
No, you can just
I'm just
wedge
gonna
him
let him follow me.
Okay.
You bitch. Yeah, I think we could have gone the other way.
I don't remember it being on in this hallway. I remember it being on the right side. Okay, I think you can wedge him if you put you walk into a room. Yeah, medical was on the right hand side.
So I was right. Nope.
No, you're going towards the left. Very no. Not right. Not right!
We've already gone right.
No, I mean it was up top on the right.
It was up top?
Yes.
I can tell you've been this way because none of the doors are closed. I'm just saying, in Secret Lab, when he goes through a door, he slows down. So it just makes sense to close the doors.
Yeah, in this game, he does not slow down.
You don't know that.
I do know that. You can literally watch him walk through a door.
Besides, I don't want peanuts having their way with me. Oh, no.
Which it sounds like, or it looks like he's somewhere around.
It's right here. I told you.
Nah, I don't believe you. You moved this room.
Fucking told you?
You moved this room on me.
Dude, we're not even here. We don't even need health anymore.
I guess it was because of the gas. Well, let's get a health kit anyway, because if we don't have one and we start bleeding, we die.
But there's a zombie in here.
That's fine. Not just look around and see if there's a health kit. Yes, there's a health kit. Pick it up. Wait. What is that? It's a adrenaline. Maybe he'll just leave after a while. Maybe he'll just, like, decompose. Okay, we have a med kit. Let's go upgrade it real quick. And then we can go back to heavy containment. Or we can do this. This is an idea.
What am I doing? What is down here that could be possibly useful?
Dogs.
Yes, I know dogs.
Let's find out. Okay, so you want to crouch walk, by the way, because they can hear you. I think that's one right there. No, it's a pipe.
There's so many of them.
Yeah.
Oh.
I think I hear something walking right behind you, by the way. No, okay, I didn't.
No, it's just that dude right there.
Are you crouch walking?
I am crouching. Hey, look.
Oh, okay.
There's gotta be something real good down here if we're risking these bitches. Oh shit.
Well, that's death. Okay, hold up, I'm reading.
There you are.
Storage area 6. This is considered storage area 6. What is
oh no!
Is it going to kill you? I can't tell if it's broken or not.
Oh, there you are.
Nope, not me. I'm a Gabe Newell.
They can find a black severed hand and night vision goggles.
We are
behind
well, wait.
A few crates.
We could find more goggles and get the red ones.
Yeah, and get the red ones, and so that we have infinite goggles. So they're behind a few storage crates. Oh, let me read. Can find a black severed hand and a night vision goggles behind a few crates next to an inaccessible blast door. So you're
Wait,
looking for a blast door.
So is that hand might be useful. It might open the other door we could not open. Okay. All right. Nope. All right. They seem to be walking in a circle.
Yeah, no, they patrol in a clockwise patrol pattern. So technically you could just kind of get behind one and then you should be able to kind of stay in between two of them. Ooh, this is some lag. Okay, we're good.
Nope.
Yeah, I think this is fine. So there should be four of them in total in this area, by the way. There's three in this area. You're looking for a blast door.
That one?
I think that's the blast door. Try to check behind the crates to your left. There should be a severed hand. It says behind a blast door, an accessible blast door, there is night vision goggles and a black severed hand.
Wait for this dude to pass. Easy doggy, easy.
So behind the crates, there should... I don't know where exactly, it just says behind the crates. There'll be... I don't know if it's these crates.
Yeah, I was back here before. I don't think it's these ones. I don't think this is
the
black
door. Is that a blast door? I can't tell.
It is.
Yeah, so maybe it's just in these in this area.
Wait,
that's a hand. Okay, so we need to... Let's drop the helmet. We don't need the helmet.
Black slit... Oh, it's literally black.
Yeah, so I...
Take these off while I'm not moving.
So they should be unable to see you or hear you as long as you don't move.
It's worse without the goggles. Hello? Another one?
Yeah, there's one. So that next left area, there's another one, but they won't... Okay, so we're gonna run out of battery. Okay, so check... I think
I'm trying
there's...
to go behind this crate right here. You're f***ing kidding me!
Okay. I guess you just run to the elevator door.
There's nothing I can do! Ah! Oh, they don't hurt me! Oh, they don't... Oh, they do hurt
they
me.
Do definitely hurt me.
Yeah, they do. They do hurt me. God damn it.
I mean, it could be that it's somewhere else. It just... It says here it's in this area.
I mean,
area.
There's a block... There's a door right there.
Yeah, but it says behind crates as well, which, again, I don't know.
I mean,
we can just
keep
going.
For all we know, there's crates in here.
Also, the way it reads makes it seem like it's in the same area.
Show yourself.
Oh, there's two of them? Oh, there's one. He's just walking in a circle pattern. I think he's walking in a circle pattern. Storage area.
Shit, I think that door is the one you need to get to over there.
One over here.
Who's there?
Doesn't look like you can go anywhere else.
Who the hell is there?
See him. Alright, buddy, keep walking. For the love of God, do not go down the middle.
Show yourself.
What does that do? What did that do?
I have no idea. Maybe I should run ahead.
Oh, shit. Better figure out what the hell that did.
I'm reading.
Hey, can we work out a deal? I'll get you a femur. Where is he? Where'd he go?
We should really find his fucking room.
Where'd he go?
He's behind you.
Where?
I saw him. I don't know. Can he not get in this room?
I hear him.
Okay, just stay in here for a little bit. He doesn't seem to be able to navigate to this particular hallway. Upon reaching the blast door, going to the corridor left of it will take you to the second section.
He's gone.
Okay.
All right.
Good save.
Safe.
Not that door. The door on the left here is the one that opened. I could be wrong.
Yeah.
It did. The third and final section contains a linear corridor leading to the exit with a square-shaped area with an inaccessible lift connecting the left-hand wall. Another 939 will patrol the areas around the lift. Caution is advised as it goes into a clockwise circle around the lift there, and meaning it crosses through the corridor. Players should wait until it begins walking behind the lift again before proceeding down the corridor. As 939 instances are able to sense the player's footsteps, is advised to sneak past them. Okay, so you're just getting... I guess you're trying to get past that one? Does the S-Nav pull up this map? I think you might have to run. No, it does not pull up this as a map.
Oh.
Are you injured?
Is that like fucking Ernie? Who's there? Hey, Bert! How's it going? So, I actually don't know where you're trying to go in this area. It does not make it exactly clear. Okay, that's where you want to go. That's the exit. We did not find the night vision goggles. I can only hope to God we find another pair. Or batteries.
Are you kidding? You bitch!
Wait, where did we end up?
No, but I hear what's his name? Yes, I know, you're here.
I just opened the door!
Well, yeah, it's a regular door.
What is this room?
I don't know. I hear a peanut. Did you fucking fuck off for just a second? I'm trying to figure out what this is. There's a door in there. I can't see with your hand in the way!
Okay.
I don't know if there's anything in there we can get.
What does the black severed hand do?
Oh, we're over here.
Oh no. This is new. What is this?
I don't know.
Bunch of stuff in here.
There's clipboards out the ass.
Well, there's a battery. Okay, we can't carry anymore.
Okay, well, I'm gonna drop
something. Just drop something. Put it in the night vision goggles and pick it up.
Kinda. Better not come in here. I'm tired of you. 513. Oh, there's the cowbell.
Cowbell.
Alright.
Yes. There's an S-Nav.
Don't we already have this?
I think we do. I mean, I don't think we're getting scored on how many objects we brought in. Oh, we have this one as well.
Hmm.
I guess this is just a room full of documents.
Dude! There's an S-Nav. What is this
okay,
room?
Okay, well...
it might be, like, just stuff in case you missed something. There's a lot of clipboards that I don't want.
Wait, what's that?
Oh, it's a
key card.
Zero card.
Okay, interesting. I guess this is just a storage room. So, the black severed hand... can be used to access a small blast door in 049's containment chamber, bypassing its tunnel. This darkened variant can also be found inside storage area 6. Okay, so I guess we technically...
Well, buddy, I passed 40 minutes. It's your turn. It is your turn. I think I've made progress, and I say good luck to you. I'm sure 106 says good luck to you as well.